thought to share with you one of the recipes that are going into my Wholefood Community cookbook. Ingredients for the broccoli soup are obviously broccoli, avocado, red onion, celery, spinach leaves, sea vegetable, a bit of grated ginger, miso paste, and roasted almonds as garnish. So the only part of cooking that you need to do is actually steaming the broccoli. Once the broccoli is steamed, put all the ingredients into the blender and include some of the broccoli steaming water.
Yeah, right. Crazy.
Serve hot or cold and garnish with almonds. A little bit of magic, the sea vegetable wakame, boosts the flavour. It's a flavour enhancer. Sea vegetables are really high in minerals, especially calcium, it has iron. You put it in water and in about 5 or 10 minutes it softens, and you can see that 3 centimetre wakame expands. The real key to the health benefits of this soup is fermented miso paste. We call this vegetarian yogurt. It's got healthy bacteria, good for your gut, and lots of other vitamins and minerals as well. And it's been fermented for up to 2 years. It also imparts a fantastic flavour to any recipe that you use it with. In summertime, I like to use the lighter shiro miso, the white miso. It's a little bit sweeter. And wintertime, I like to use the darker miso, which has a little bit more of a salty flavour. One of my favourites is this Japanese chili pepper. It has orange peel and seaweed, and it gives a lovely, lovely flavour to the soup. Good health naturally.
There's something really lovely about a lot of us people, the foot soldiers of the holistic community, getting together.
I've known Sandra for almost 30 years. She's always willing to help out as many people as possible.
Sandy's been influential to Melbourne to the extreme.
I'm glad that she's going to write a book now.
I'm hanging for this book so I can legitimately steal her recipes.
With pleasure.
With cunning.
It's a doorway into a whole different world of ingredients that are not used in traditional Western cooking.
There is someone out there that walks the walk and talks the talk.
Ingredients and the recipes, they're superb.
I want to mix some of the recipes.
It would be perfect. I'd love you to.
Yeah, I'm going to. I bought the book.
I wish her all the best.
Yeah. You think this might help me sell more books?
Anyway.
Anyway.
Anyway.